So I've ordered a lot of books from Amazon and like just everywhere, like witch books, horror books, sci-fi books, herbalism, just everything. And I've never ever gotten a book that had any kind of feeling attached to it, like nothing. Until yesterday, this woman posted, it's so weird because I didn't think that this would happen, but it was a crocheting book because I've been on a crocheting kick and it's like this new technique that I've never done and I wanted to try it. So I ordered a book and I got it yesterday and I was so excited to get it and I opened it up and I was looking at it and I was feeling like really icky, like it just felt icky. So I put it down and I pick it up later and I start looking at it again and it's icky. So I smudged it, right? I smudge it. I'm like, well, I'll just get rid of these energies. So I smudge it and I go to put my smudge stick back and I put it back right here. Okay, so there's this thing and this ladder, we just moved so there's stuff everywhere. This ladder was over here, so it was right here. So I go to put my smudge stick back, and as soon as I put it down, right here where I'm standing, this ladder falls and makes this really loud noise, just bang. So I put it down and just bang. And I'm like, what the hell, right? That was really fucking weird because I wasn't near it. I was right here and it fell. My husband gets home from work and I tell him and I'm like, you know, I got this book and it's just really fucking weird because right when I was done smudging it, the ladder fell and it made this like huge noise and scared the shit out of my cat. She was nowhere near it. And he was like, huh, that's weird. You know, he's like, whatever. But then later, like sitting at my computer and I'm just, you know, scrolling through Facebook or whatever. And all of a sudden I hear this bam, like really fucking loud bam, and it scared the shit out of me. And what I thought it was, this is my kid's room, and I thought it was one of these bookshelves because it was so loud it sounded like one of these bookshelves fell over. And my son was sitting over there working on his little moon phase thing, whatever it is. So he's sitting over, so I run over here in the hallway to check on him and make sure he's okay. And I come in here and he's like, Mom, what was that noise? And I'm like, okay, well, it wasn't him. Well, there's a there was a filter on the floor, and I thought that somebody maybe just set it there, but I look up, and this thing was open. Okay, it was completely open, and the filter had fallen out, which is very weird. My husband says that there's no way that that could just fall open because it has, like, these little, I don't know, these little pushy tab things, and then he's like, what the fuck did you bring into the house? Right? So he's starting to freak out. So I get the smudge stick again and I go around the whole house this time. And then I do the book again and I, you know, I'm flipping the pages and searching in it. And the fucked up thing is that my altar is like not unpacked yet because we just moved in here like, I don't know, a couple months ago or something. And I'm ashamed to admit that, yeah, it's not unpacked yet. So I'm just trying, you know, I have the smudge stick because I smudged the house when we moved in. So I'm smudging all over the place and I'm opening the door and I'm telling shit to get the fuck out. You're not welcome here and all that. And I'm like, why is this shit attached to a crochet book? Right? So then later I'm getting my son ready for bed and I hear this bang, bang. And I'm like, what the hell is that? It sounded like, I thought, well, it's probably just a cat knocking shit over or something like that. And my husband is sitting right here. So I start to come out of my son's bedroom that is over there, and I hear it again, bam, bam, and he gets up, and he's like, what the hell was that? And we come over here, and the book was sitting right here, okay? It was sitting right here, and it had, like, fallen, and all that crochet, this box, it's a box of yarn, okay? This box of yarn had fallen, but it made such a loud noise. The noise was so loud that I thought it was shit falling off of this cabinet and hitting the floor. That's how loud it was. I forgot to tell you, before that happened, I had ripped a page out of the book so that the book was no longer whole, so it was broken, and I ripped it up into teeny tiny pieces, and I took it to the toilet, and I threw it in the toilet, and, you know, basically saying that it's gone and it's gonna leave me because you flush a toilet and it goes away, right? So I did that, and then that thing happened where it fell, and the noise was just way too loud. It was just way too loud. So then after that, because I have to set up my altar, I don't have my crystals, I don't have anything. Like, everything's packed. But this used to be on my altar, this plant. This is my earth thing. So I asked the plant if I could put it underneath there, and it would hold it until I could figure it out. But this is the book. And, you know, look at how beautiful that shit is. But what the fuck is attached to it? What? I had my husband hold it.
My husband is kind of like wizardly. Like, he feels like hard energies, like with metals. You can put a piece of metal in his palm and he'll tell you what it is without even looking at it. It's really weird. So I told him, I'm like, hold this and tell me what you feel. And he's holding it and he starts flipping through it. And he's like, I feel really uncomfortable. It's making me uncomfortable and it's making my fingers tingle. And I was like, that is all the confirmation I need, because like it's a crochet book. What the fuck? So anyway, I just wanted to share that because I thought it was funny.
I have it underneath my earth plant and I have Bob over here watching it. He's a good Bob. Good Bob. Yeah, so since then it hasn't done anything, but right? It's weird, right? Yeah.